changed when my father left a few years later, leaving her to raise me and my brothers in a little place on the edge of the Mojave Desert. She never talked of a kind and merciful God again. Instead, she spoke of a prophecy, of a time when all the world would be covered in darkness and the fate of mankind would be decided. One night, I finally got the courage to ask my mother why God had changed, why he was so mad at his children. I don't know, she said, tucking the covers around me. I guess he just got tired of all the bullshit.
You're the fucking love, but I got them down.